market, folks, involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the Younger pulled some imp. Water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the Older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. You can quote. All right, kids, panic out.
I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Down anything today.
I see you.
You want to burn something? Try me.
Are you?
Ready to burn?
Up.
long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me. When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best.
Up here.
Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
You're our new Ember, right? What did you think of the Book of Flame?
Incredible. I'm seeing the world in a whole new light now. When will I get to meet him?
Soon enough.
It's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I was angry before and
slow. Oh, you could hide!
But I'm better. Steady.
I knew that your soul saved you!
Is Sloppy referring to you killing that mob enforcer last year?
I was wondering when you'd bring that up.
I meant what I said back then!
You want to turn me in? You're welcome to try. No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
I'd rip the door down, but I don't want to set off any alarms. Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Come on, really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
Not sure.
Let's take these two out at the same time.
I'm following you. Good enough.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember status from Titan to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy. You disappoint the flame.
Where are you, Spider-Man?
Looks like there's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
Spider-Man cannot be allowed to leave.
It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
You're ours now, Spider-Man!
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The Book of Flame?
Sounds like a page turner.
There has to be some way to unlock those cells.
Wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
Let's get upstairs.
You are followed behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
someone there.
There he is! Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My boy. When I was chasing the cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, so he could always tell me how I'd fail.
Those powers don't scare me!
What else do you know about him?
That groupie ran him before. When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was finally time. Killed them so nobody would talk to us. And they let him. He's a monster.
Don't worry, you can get out of that.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months. All his faces got in the way. I knew he was around.
And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
The old group is small. These people, I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed. Making deals on my streets?
We have to get Spider-Man!
This stops now!
I'll get you!
Come on, get him back!
Tell your friends, New York is closed.
Checked out the old hospital that the flame said he'd be at. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll talk there.
See you soon.
as a society need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of harmlessness. The hunters continue to run roughshod, unchecked and unheeded. The level of
She went in without me. I'm going after her. Still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in.
The Fool's Beacon is here!
Embers will start anew.
Look out! The Fool's Beacon!
I'm gonna make you eat these.
All right. Where are you, Yuri? That's not a good rumble. Need to get to her. Crimson Hour supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? I thought the whole world burning was a metaphor, but I'm starting to think they actually expect it to happen.
Is cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
You're late, Fool's Beacon! Get left behind!
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time!
New Spider-Man?
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn's just the beginning!
What do you people want?
It's not about what we want! It's about vengeance!
Can you keep going?
Shit!
Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can... If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
Kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
I'll finish you when I'm done! The flame makes me die, Spider-Man! The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt!
There are other ways to stop him! Less traumatic ways! What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it!
You're acting like he'd cooperate!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. Because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars. And I owe it all to you.
To believe we could do both.
Yeah,
Then I grew up!
You talk like I've never saved anyone!
Oh, and nobody died under your watch? I doubt that! You're the one who wanted to wait to come here! If we had followed your plan, the flame would have escaped by now!
I know you're better than this!
You're a fool! And you're not the authority on justice! Why would you be? You're just a man in a costume! Playing hero!
Figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him, somehow.
Cubs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gold.
A monster? Queens? Better check it out.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know?
definitely an animal. Fret not, gnome. I shall avenge thee. Well, that's disgusting. Time for some molecular assessments. Let's see here. Traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods. Trail ends here. Might be another clue nearby. These look promising. So it's something strong enough to rip through metal. Great. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. Is way too heavy to be a big cat, but it sure can jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. This thing going? Whoa. Maybe Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa, a hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. Genki! Do something!
Okay! Okay!
Hurry! How did you do that?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice! What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
Wanna get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy? Wanna play chase? That's it. Good dog. Get him!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, you piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kraven.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
We've got company!
Must have tracked our log access.
Easy there, easy. Stay.
Heal, buddy! Heal! Genki, send in a stomp command!
I can't access manual override. Always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop!
No, 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 not the church!
There you are. Come here. I should have blown you to bits with an explosive bolt. Yeah, come here. You go into enemy hands. And if you are an effective ball of trash.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's on.
Get him, Fido!
Repositioning.
Fido's not going anywhere with you!
Fire!
That's all of them.
Fido!
Okay, don't worry. He won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow. Okay, let's have a look. Little pinch. Ready? Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good call. We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait. We?
Me and this curious guy.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy-friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios!
Suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. forget the worst. Most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they...
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Checking on that. Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
There she is!
Checking on something.
Oh no. If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters? Perfect.
Down the next street, over!
Street. Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Where'd you go? Headed over to it.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
We took out H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything, it...
Checking it out.
Report.
Oh,
Don't you. Tell me to shush! Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
If he comes back this way, make sure you do not hit him with more than two bolts.
He's changing. I think we'll need more.
Two bolts.
Understood,
Chef.
After the spider has been caught,
the more things go wrong, the more excited I am. Unplanned. While a real hunt. I've waited so long for this.
First house clear. Checking second house.
I think Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud. Here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun. We're losing time anyway. The spider will keep moving.
He can't run forever.
Nada.
There she is!
Hope Pete's still behind there. How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Always have eyes on that house.
Ich habe was gehört.
On alert, hunters!
Where did he go?
To do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ.
I'm on it.
Hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Shoot him before he hits you!
Hey! The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! Thought he was just being weird before. But this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Clear shot!
Yeah.
it!
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon. Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Target, this is my third.
Might sting a little.
MJ.
Look!
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message!
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Weddle. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
If there's one thing New Yorkers hate, it's obstruction of traffic. And right now, due to certain web heads, I'm being forced to puck.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.